lies in store.
This looks like an old cellar. The air reeks of stale wine. Are those barrels still full? A shaft. I can see something at the bottom. It's out of my reach. Filled the shaft, bearing my prize with it. I should be able to reach it now. The drinking horn. It looks valuable. A good find, I think.
Ah!
they see me, this will get messy.
To heal. Shouldn't eat those.
Gentle if they spot me. To get on the other side.
Hmm.
So, you've lured me in. Explain yourself.
It's just been a while since anyone passed this way, and I wanted to be sure you would stay and visit.
By pretending to be a pretty young maid.
My mother used to tell me stories, legends of a forgotten king, of magic swords rising from misty lake waters. There was often a fair maiden, lonely and locked away. I fell in love with that sweet fantasy. So much more romantic than a pathetic man whiling away the hours until death.
A sad shadow play. So, where is your mother now?
Dead these last 3 years and buried under the flowers she loved. I wanted to move on, but I cannot bear to leave her.
Your mother would not want you to be so love-starved. Leave this house of grief.
You are right. She was always so happy, laughing and singing. It would break her heart to see me so forlorn. I'll not let sentimentality be the shackles of my soul. I will find work in the village, even meet a girl, and start my own family.
And tell them stories of magic, heroes, and fair maidens.
Thank you, stranger. You have given me a glimpse of a sweeter life. This was hers. Take it, for it saddens me to look on.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Farewell.
I'm glad you stopped by. It brought me some comfort.